Hey everyone, it's Manu. I am out in Wyoming, in Yellowstone National Park. Out going a little driveabout, I should say, not a walkabout. And hoping to see some animals today. And seeing what else this beautiful, magical place has for us. And I'm really hoping for wolves. Commonly seen animals is the American buffalo, or the bison. This survivor of the Pleistocene is an incredible creature that can truly survive the cold temperatures of the Yellowstone area. They use their huge heads and muscular necks to push snow away and get to the dry grass which lies beneath. One of my favorite places in Yellowstone is the Lamar Valley, which is sometimes referred to as the Serengeti of America, a wonderful place to spot and observe wildlife. Doing a lot of driving back and forth in the Lamar Valley here in Yellowstone. And one of the things to look for in looking for wolves that I've had luck with is magpies. They always lead you to a carcass, magpies and ravens. And I ended up catching a glimpse of some magpies along this ravine. And sure enough, I got pictures of a wolf coming up and down. But he's been bedded down, looks like. And I'm taking a different angle to see if I can get lucky again. After countless hours, I did get lucky again, and up high in the mountain, I spotted one of the Yellowstone wolf packs. There are at least 97 wolves in 11 packs, living primarily in Yellowstone National Park. Back in my studio, I let the park's inspiration guide my art.